Please watch me use my brilliant UR Zoom page 6 to record all the good sounds at all. The very, very good quality sounds. But now I'm using this low quality microphone. This
So.
going to talk to a lot of new people, or maybe just talk in front of the camera in front of a lot of new people. So I'm trying to go out of my comfort zone and just trying to do that. So yeah, I'm doing a lot of things out of my comfort zone after I get out of a relationship, because I think that that is what I really need to do. And I am trying my very best to do as many of the things that I don't really like before, such as I pick up reading. I'm gonna read a book. I'm just waiting for you